Hey everyone, I'm Smriti.
And this is my 7-month-old baby girl, Anaika.
I'm here today to introduce you to modern cloth diapering and show you how to wash Charlie Banana cloth diapers and inserts. First, to remove the used diaper, unsnap the buttons and gently take the diaper off. In case there are solids on the diaper, take the diaper to the toilet and shake off solids and rinse it with a jet spray or health faucet or running water. Remove the inserts from the diaper pocket using the brand tag, keeping your hand clean. Once the solids are off and both outer diaper and inserts are rinsed and residue free,
put them in a diaper laundry bag or a tote bag.
Charlie Banana also has some amazing diaper laundry bags which are washable and reusable. If you're using a washing machine, you can toss in your rinsed and residue free diapers and inserts with other baby clothes. Make sure you use a cloth friendly detergent and the water is at room temperature. If you're hand washing, soak the rinsed and residue-free diapers with a small amount of cloth-friendly detergent for 30 minutes in a bucket and hand wash it by rubbing it properly. Once washed well, rinse it 3 to 4 times or till no soap is seen. Squeeze them like other clothes and hang to dry. To remove certain persistent stains, lemon juice can be used. Just mix 1/4 cup of lemon juice with 2 cups of water. Spray or gently pour the solution on the stain and leave the diapers and inserts for 2 to 3 hours and just wash them with an extra cycle of rinse. If you have any questions, feel free to reach out to the super helpful team at Charlie Banana. Happy cloth diapering with Charlie Banana.